verse 14, and death and hell were cast into the lake of fire. This is the second death. All right, so this is only for those who are not saved, right? So those of us that are saved, the second death has no power over us, right? So verse 14, the second death is only for those who are not saved, all right? Because once we are saved, sealed, secured, sanctified forever, and we shall never die. John chapter 11, verse 26, whosoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Believest thou this?